growing up in Boston all my life, I was a product of Boston public schools. So I went to the Murphy School when I was in elementary. Then my mom, we moved, so I had to go to the Kenny School for part of my elementary school years. And then went through a shift where she wanted to try something different, so she put us in Catholic school. And then she couldn't afford it, so she came back. We came back to Boston Public, and I ended up in Hyde Park High in high school, and I graduated from there. So even though there was a lot of shifts in my life as far as moving and changing schools, I still always felt connected to Boston Public Schools. So as an adult, when I went into education, there was always this urge to come back and teach in the community that I grew up in as a child. This is my first year at the Channing at Turnaround School, and it's the first year turnaround for us. And honestly, I didn't really know what I was getting into. However, I feel like I was really well prepared because I'm a T3 teacher leader, so I was able to get a lot of training of how to look at data, analyze data, use data to help improve student learning. I am also a Teach Plus Fellow, which is being able to understand how policy drives education and educational issues and decisions that are made. I am a former Boston Teachers Union Fellow, which is a teacher leader program that I participated in. And this year I'm actually the co-facilitator for a new cohort. So being able to be in different leadership positions and having those opportunities have absolutely helped me become a stronger teacher, especially in a turnaround school when it's first year, and first year has the most challenges. So I feel like the preparation of being in teacher leadership positions has helped me to really feel prepared to be in this kind of school setting. My name is Bernadine Lormilus, and I teach at the Channing Elementary School in Hyde Park, Mass., and I teach fifth graders.